Want to boot from USB drive within Windows? Here is how you can do it. This is the Windows Club. By default, your Windows 11 or Windows 10 PC is set to boot from the first connected internal hard drive. If you want to boot from a USB drive or an external drive, you need to change the boot order. Here, we have shown how to do it. Let's get started. Method 1. Normally, if you are unable to boot into Windows and cannot access your files, you can create a bootable drive and use the media to boot and repair your OS installation. Perhaps not widely known by PC users, there is an option to boot from a USB drive within a running Windows OS installation. If fast boot is enabled in UEFI or BIOS, you may not be able to boot from a USB flash drive unless you boot from the USB within Windows. Otherwise, you will have to temporarily disable fast boot or ultra fast boot to be able to boot from a USB drive. Plug in a bootable USB drive to a USB port on your PC. Boot to advanced startup options via Settings app. After the computer restarts, click on the Use a Device option. On the next screen, click on the USB drive that you want to boot from. The computer will now restart and boot from the selected USB drive. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.